popping up at the start of interviews. You right? You good?
Yeah.
Everybody, I am here with arguably the most legendary player in Counter-Strike, and that's not like fanboyism kicking in. You are f0rest, first of all. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good.
There it is! A massive round for NIP. That is going to go down in history, and that is going to be in not just a few movies. What a round from f0rest, Mr. Patrik Lindberg. My God, it is. Last man left in it, 1v3, he gets a headshot in. Still more to come, maybe 45 seconds here. Right now, f0rest is doing them. One at a time, he gets a headshot and Fallen. He might actually do this. Cold is behind that part. Oh my God, he picks it up. That's going to be a win, NIP. What a way to start.
Orient to stay alive, but he couldn't really hide after that first one. f0rest, Wild Flash, gonna take down Civix. What a big kill. And he's got the C set out, goes for more, takes debris. He's ready with the AWP, he scopes through, he knifes it. Oh my God, takes down Device, he's gonna get gutted. And
top on is A site. A 1v3 retake is ahead of him, but at least f0rest gets the plant. They'll have that to fall back on, but it's going to take some amazing shots. And there's one. If anybody could do it, it is f0rest. He's going to look for the second one, but he's facing two. f0rest turns it into the 1v1, and now it's going to come down to f0rest. Can he have another moment like earlier?
Oh, no! f0rest gets revenge!
Day has passed like a heart. I'm going to get there and hope we will meet there.